How's your eggs?
Terrible.
No, it's a sport where you have to do a lot of repetitions, so they have to have a really strong mind to be able to do that. And also fear, you know, overcoming fear. This is not what the body's supposed to be doing. So the fear of injury and all that stuff, so I think the mind has to be the strongest part of the circuit too. I mean, obviously you have to have athletic talent, but I think you have to have, you have to be mentally tough to be able to do the sport. I would say, you know, the biggest years for learning gymnastics is probably from age 12 to about 15, 16. Once the girls develop and get older, they get a little smarter. They know, if I fall, it hurts. They're little, you know, there is no fear, you know, and that's why I think it's important to get girls at a younger age started. So that way, by the time they're get to be an adult or get older, that they have all the skills that they want in place. And also, gymnastics is weight to strength ratio. So when they're little and strong, you know, they don't weigh a whole lot, so that gymnastics become easier. But when they get older, it's just really tough. The body's growing, and when you have to grow to the rate that you're growing, so that's interesting. Yeah, well, like I said, mental strength is tough. It's the hardest thing in gymnastics. And Whitney has tremendous mental strength. But she has unfortunately, she's had that elbow. She had an elbow injury that kept her out. I would say, 8 months or something. So she did that. But she came back determined, ready to go. And she's done really well. She's a phenomenal kid. Whitney is getting ready for her state competition, which all the kids get together on the state to find out who's the best. And then after state, they qualify for regionals. And that's a qualifying meeting to make nationals. And then at the national competition, where the best kids in the country get together. Elite is good for the ones that have the bodies that can do it. Amount of gymnastics that they have to do. But they're always learning, they're always having learning skills. So that
gators. Absolutely no gators.
Okay, so with gymnastics being, I would say, the toughest sport in the world, mental strength, physical strength, this is going to do well for them in their life, because, you know, they're learning to overcome fear, they're overcome failure, you know, and I think that's important for life. They're not just learning, they may think they're just learning gymnastics, but we have them fooled. Because they're learning life skills, you know, they're learning how to deal with
it. Get better under pressure.
And that they're gonna have in life.
You're trying to pull your
own
That's so much better. That looks like
No. Oh yeah, that'd be fine. And actually, Philip, you have my number, right?
Yeah.
So call me when you guys get there, and I can move them out and walk in together. Perfect. All right. Thank you. Yeah, no problem. All right. Bye, girls.
Bye.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 79, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.